Speaking of the Steelers, their GM, Omar Khan, announced today that they're bringing in Boylan grad Dean Lowry to their defensive line. This will be Lowry's third NFL team after spending 1 year in Minnesota last season. He played in just 9 games after a pectoral injury ended his season, and this upcoming year will be Lowry's 9th in the NFL.